Ladies and gentlemen, I am here with Maria from Nikki Blackburn Realty, correct?
Yes.
And tell us your big takeaway and what was the big thing that you really had fun with today and that you feel like you
just
learned?
Just your energy, everything you gave us, the exercises, the clapping. I mean, it was phenomenal. I was engaged the whole time.
Good. High five to you. Excellent. Well, we do a lot more than that, but most people do say the energy is amazing.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's power in getting a group of people together like Maria and just networking. The law of association happens. So, thank you for being here. Now, at the end of the meeting, you did something. You caught me by surprise.
Oh,
I did not expect her to do this. She's never done like this, anything like this before. I have an exercise called the identity statement, and you came up, and that was really, really, really powerful. How did you make that feel for you to come up in front of your peers and read that identity statement?
Well, I didn't think you were going to pick me. I thought everyone was going to participate. And then all of a sudden, I found myself being the only one. It was just nice to really write it down and identify myself.
And it's all powerful in being in front of the room and saying that, you know?
Yes.
Well, I want to congratulate you for being here. And, you're awesome. And I'm glad you brought your husband. It's good to have the supportive spouse. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening. Steve Thorne Minute here in Ocala, Florida. We're signing off. And we look forward to seeing you down the road. Bye for now.